Those are the shoes of a goat farmer. Can you believe that?
I can.
All right. Annie, go ahead.
Anyway, so we're here with Stephanie from Happy Acres Goat Farm. And so tell us a little bit about your farm's just in Templeton, right?
Yes, we're on Templeton west. Road.
Got it.
Just 1.8 miles down the road, actually, on the right-hand side.
Just up the freeway.
Just before Wild Horse Winery.
Got it. So what do you guys produce at your farm?
Pretty much everything goat. We have goat cheese, goat ice cream, goat lotion. Goats have the same pH balance as humans, so we actually have a whole line of skincare products.
Oh, cool.
When you put the goat milk into the products, and then you apply it on your skin can really easily absorb all the nutrients that we use, and there's no chemicals. We are one of only a couple of farmstead goat dairies in the state of California. Do you know what that means, Annie?
No, I don't, Stephanie. What does that mean?
Let me tell you. It means that from start to finish, we have our dairy license as well as our plant license. So everything's done on the property, and that's pretty hard to do. Nowadays, usually the big milk truck will come and pick up the milk and then take it to the big cheese.
Is that hard anywhere, or is that hard in California?
My experience is, and from what I've heard is, the state of California...
Pretty tough.
California. The state of California can be very brutal. Very difficult.
That's cool.
Well. Awesome. So, but you guys also do, you've got eggs, right?
Yes.
And you've got some produce.
At our farm stand, pretty much everything we can make on the farm. We even have a whole herd of bees, colony of bees.
Herd of bees?
Colony.
We have a lot of bees, and so Happy Acres is hoping we're going to have our own honey by next season.
Awesome.
Wow, that's cool.
All the chickens are free range, and they're laying eggs, and we have 56 certified organic acres that we pull the produce off of.
Very cool. So then how'd you get roped into this whole Monday night supper thing? Where we're pairing
super
your...
lucky.
Yeah?
That's how. Yeah, they Artisan has been great supporters of us.
Great.
And they've been supporting our product from day one. And so when they invited us here, heck yeah, we said yes.
So how long has your farm been open then?
About a year and a half. We're pretty new.
And you opened, you were like pretty soon after supplying stuff to Artisan?
Yeah, from day one.
That's awesome. Wow.
He's been super supportive.
Mainly goat cheese, then, is what you guys supply here at Artisan?
Yeah.
Or?
Seasonally, we also supply our goat milk dairy dessert. And it's called a frozen dairy dessert because it doesn't have enough fat content to call it an ice cream.
And that's okay.
There's sugar and wine here, too. It's delicious. So it's actually a fresh frozen dairy dessert. It tastes kind of like a cross between an ice cream and a sorbet.
Nice.
Wow, that's cool.
Because my goats have a nutritionist, the milk is very mild, because I don't like a lot of goat cheese.
Yeah.
Only mine.
You know what? So what's cool is that we were out at Happy Acres before, and so we'll put a link to that blog back up too.
You guys are awesome.
The whole deal. And
well, thank you.
So are you.
Awesome.
Good stuff.
Well, thank you very much.
Thank you.
Appreciate it.